How many shot?
Two guys shot right now.
A 911 caller says he shot two men in what investigators say was an act of road rage.
They put a gun on me, and I shot him.
Deputies haven't said exactly what led to the shooting on Highway 421 or identified the other driver, who says he didn't know the men he shot.
Yes, I got their gun and I've got mine. I put them in my car.
56-year-old Kelly Black died. His son, Stephen Black, now in critical condition. Family members say Stephen opened his eyes, but right now he can't move his legs. Kelly's wife says she isn't ready to speak about her husband on camera, but gave us a statement saying in part, Kelly was a best friend to everyone. His strength and integrity was something to be proud of. His sense of humor and the way he made us laugh will be missed. Family members say Kelly Black had a deep love for his family and friends, including his grandchildren, and that he was always a hard worker. And while they don't know exactly what happened on Sunday, they say his death didn't match his life. And family members say they're in the process of planning his funeral service right now, but those details have not yet been released. In Wilkes County, Tess Bargeber, Fox 8 News.